Welcome to the channel.
Daddy G-ville's World.
Idea from the kids. They've always flipping water bottles, and it kind of gets on my nerves. But then I was just like, you know what, let's try to turn it into a game. So I borrowed, we didn't have any water bottles, so I borrowed some water bottles from Easton Whitehouse Assassin's wife, Donna. Then the kids drank them, and then I put different amounts of water in each one of them. So each one has a different amount of water for like a little more difficulty. The whole thing is, they got a one at a time, it's gonna flip each bottle. Go ahead. And they gotta get them landing back on the bottom, and they're all gonna be on the time limit. Fastest time wins. And if you guys enjoy this video, we'll do a mom versus dad video. So here we go.
Ready? One. Hold on, set the bottle down. Ready? One, two, three, go. With a time of 109 is
Henry.
Alright, in third place with a time of
106.
It's Dalton. You don't care. Alright, second place with 32 seconds. It's Talia.
Dawson!
place with a 20-second time with all four bottles. Dawson! And they all took off out the door.
Because they was trying to eat up cat.
Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell so you never miss a video.
You're getting all hung up on imaginary problems. You gotta focus on what's real, man.